Can't wait until we get out far enough until the pollution clears up, you know?
So, yeah, we can breathe again.
Mongolia should be clean.
Yeah, it'll be clean up there.
Not many people.
There probably won't be much oxygen, though. It's quite high, isn't it?
It's only a population of 1 million, I think.
Yeah.
Don't want to get altitude sickness.
It's still supposed to be quite a busy city.
Yeah.
Ulaanbaatar.
There's a lot of smog.
I took some pictures just so you can see how smoggy it was.
When a train turns around corners, get a good snake view. You can take good pictures outside the window, I suppose.
Oh, okay.
Would be a good idea.
So it looks in.
This is my cabin. Bed. Mountains here are nice. How smoggy it is.
Out of Beijing, it's alright. Yes, managed to get one before the pilot went past.
China does have a lot of green as well.
Yeah, especially when you go in the middle.
Ironic because it's so smoggy, but. Probably use up all my tape on this train voyage.
Mini DV. You'd probably be able to buy new tapes in.
Oh, I've got about 3 tapes on me.
Oh, okay.
Each tape goes for about an hour.
Yeah, you'll be alright, I think. It'll be dark, won't it? You won't be able to film at night.
Yeah. Imagine how much scenery you miss out on in the night time, but
yeah. It'd
be interesting.
You never know, will ya?
Those look immense. This will be stuff to remember. Just love mountains. As opposed to Australia, it was just, you know, endless plains.
Flat as hell, yeah.
Here, actually something happens out here. Yeah. Something different.
We went to the... they flooded it now. They've got a big dam. We went to the Three Gorges River a few years ago. Beautiful. Really dirty, though. You've never seen so many odd thongs in your life, you know? Just floating.
Those mountains are high as. Past some Chinese town now, who knows what it's called.
Saw something.
as we crawl towards Mongolia. There's some river we just passed.
Dry river. Very good.
Trans-Asia. Still in China. Getting closer to the Gobi Desert. Trees. That's gone up to 24 degrees. How'd that happen? That's a lot of flat plain. Taken 12 hours to get here from Beijing. Quite a good ride.